Hi everybody, it's Carrie. So I'm coming today with a new nail design that I hope you guys like or get a little creeped out by. I decided to do a Black Widow on a red nail, and I have to give you guys this little story. One time I was underneath a tree and a Black Widow actually fell out of the tree and fell right here on my chest. And I have all this hair, so I flicked it. And then when I looked down and it kind of stayed on my finger, it was a Black Widow. And let me tell you, they're like heavy spiders. Anyway, while I'm working on this design, I'm like reliving this entire experience. So I had off a few times because I was getting the heebie-jeebies. And I really hope that you guys enjoyed this nail design. If you have a creepy spider moment, be sure and comment below and tell me about it. All right, till next time, guys. Bye! Once you've got all your nails painted red, we're going to put the Black Widow on. So take a scrap sheet of paper and blot it with your black. Dot your nail. And then create a smaller dot on top of your larger dot. Thin out your nail art brush as much as possible and make one long line this way and another one going this way. Then angle it and bring it that way. Repeat the same step. Only when you make this one, don't make it quite as long. Then I recommend making two small lines here. For your hind legs. If you like to think in shapes, kind of think of like a really weird looking L. Then add your little fangs. Take your white precision brush and make an upside down V. Then make a V on top. And then close them. And let that dry. Okay, so once your white has dried, take your red and just kind of dot it on all the white part. This is just so the hourglass really pops on our Black Widow.